So, bisteca tagliata translates to sliced steak, and it's traditionally like the steak salad with arugula, lemon juice, olive oil, parmesan. So that's what we serve it with. We poach the steak at 125, it's in New York, and then roll it in leek ash to give it that grilled steak flavor. That's served on a puree of arugula, arugula and parmesan, actually, to give it a fattiness to the mouthfeel. It's drizzled with a lemon puree, which is lemon zest, blanched 3 times in water, new water each time, and then pureed with lemon vinegar, lemon juice, and olive oil. That's the milky stuff. Then there is a drizzle of parmesan-infused oil as well, and a little ash oil. Then shaved parm and arugula on top. The arugula is dressed with a little lemon, fresh lemon juice and parmesan oil. So it's all three of those flavors, just different.